November 5, 2022. Air glow controller from Nyko has been available for some time. Fan cooled controller with force feedback function, and it has multicolor LED, which are backlit. Here's the barcode. Item 87303. Built-in cooling fan, multicolor LED, where you can press once to turn the fan on. You can press it again to increase, or just keep it pressed to have the fan speed increase. Same thing with LED. You can press once to turn LEDs on, and then you can keep it pressed to select a different LED pattern. When you unplug it, you'll see whatever selections you have will be gone. But as long as it's plugged into the USB and getting power, it should be okay. So it has turbo function, ergonomic grips, and you get one air glow controller. Built-in fan. Yes, it does cool hands, LED effects, and it also works with PC. And this one is marketed specifically for Nintendo Switch. So here. I'm gonna see if I can turn the light off to see how the LEDs look. First, press once to get these LED cycles. Can see how it looks in the dark. Light on. If you press it again, it'll switch to a different light pattern. So here, on, off, on. Keep it pressed. You'll get this other cycling effect. Then it starts again. Then there's fan. If you press it, okay, I will turn the light off as a distraction. So, if you can hear this, the fan is in the back. Air blow, part number. Off. Again, you can see here's the fan in the back. Press it once, fan turns on, off. So, fan on. If I keep it pressed, it will increase speed. Lower speed. In fact, this is a default speed. Turn off. Low speed fan. You have air coming out from here. Here. Not so much in the buttons. Press again to increase speed. If you hold it like this, you can feel some air coming out from here. But again, it depends on how you feel or how you sense. Off. Okay, now turn the lights on. It's saved for from your previous setting as long as it's not unplugged and there's power. So now there's a glow cycles. Fan on as well. In fact, I'll turn the light out and you can see what it looks like from the other back. Here, LEDs or the light from different angles. Fan on. If you keep it pressed, and then it also does a toggle. Low speed fan. Low speed. High speed. Again, this is the AirGlow controller from Nyko. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, share, like, comment. Yes, I know this has been around for a while.